Ashgun here, and today, just before the video, I'd like to let you know that I played up my music a little too loudly, so you guys could hear me, but basically what I was talking about is I had a cold, and there would be cuts in the video, because I would sneeze or do something. And then I was also starting a new channel called Painstick Minecraft, where I did Minecraft, Roblox, and stuff like that, for some of you guys who like that kind of content. So I'll probably have the same schedule. It'll be the same schedule. I will make a video about it after this, probably, so you'll get more information. But hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you later. My music might have been a little loud, so I fixed that. Sorry, guys. Okay, so we might want to build a lantern right here, can we? Let's see. I would need more wood, but I need, oh, whoops. All I need is this. There we go. Oh, nice. We got a nice supply right here. Look at this barrel. Two barrels kind of on the horizon. Don't think I can reach it from here. Hey, a barrel right here. We have so much stuff. Nice. Okay, that should be enough. Let's pop all this stuff in here. So let's make a lantern. Can we make an iron mat? Oh, I made more. I didn't need to make that many. Made one extra. That's okay. Keep falling in. Let's put this extra one over here. Good. Can we expand the foundations? Yes, we can. Beautiful. Okay. We should have put that one over here. Some string there. Okay, we expanded a lot today, all the expansions. Let's go put this lantern up in our office, our house. There, now we have a nice comfy house. Can we build a roof? We could. Like, I need wood. Here we go. Let's just chop down this tree. I don't know what I'll do. I'll probably have like tons of crop plants and stuff for this. Oh, coconut. Everyone likes to coconuts. Coconut. Oh, I pushed the wrong button. Coconut. Okay. But guys, let's get some food. I'm hungry. And this tastes delicious. Okay, here is some water. There we go, our knees are filled up. Okay. Let's harvest it. So we can plant some more and cook some more. Move. Okay. Let's plant a new tree. Okay. Let's organize them with this a little bit. Okay, what was I gonna build? Oh yeah, I was gonna build a pillar. Well, I'll put it right there. And then four on top of it. We need one over there. I guess we'll have to put one. Need more wood, dang it. Oh, what happened here? Wait, that just disappeared. Did a shark go flying or something? Oh, he destroyed that. Dang it, we have to build that lantern all over again. At least we have tons of resources. I'm running out of planks though. Need some more planks. Look how organized this is. I didn't even mean to do the pillars like this, but they're just like that way. Oh wait, except for there, that's messed up. Actually, it looks kind of nice. Validation. We just need rope. There we go. Now we need to build a floor. Oh, I need the pillar. And then I need the floor. And then wall window. And then just wall. Boom. Okay, now everything is back to normal. And we need more planks. That's normal, right? I'll go with tiny tree. Hopefully, yes, there is more planks down here. Beautiful. There we go. Now we'll be able to make some more stuff. Oh, that's getting in my way. See, pillar right here. Or, yes, we can. Okay, now we got a house. Let's check out this house. Look how cool that looks. It's beautiful. But now we need to work on making the lantern again. Okay, we just need a little bit of wood that we need to take care of. We need one piece of wood. Alright, we got it. There we go, let's make a lantern. You guys couldn't hear me at the start of the video because of the music. I was talking about my other channel I opened, Painsick Minecraft, and it also has like Roblox and stuff like that. So if you guys like that stuff, go check out that channel. But stay here as well. Okay. Get some food. Let's put all this stuff in here. Food. Potatoes. It doesn't even show my shadow on my body. It's just a floating potato. Oh, I ate them. Dang it. It just showed a floating hook. Look at that. That's so cool. I'm dead. I'm a freaking vampire. Do vampires have shadows? I don't know. I guess they are because it's based off the sun. We have so much crap in here. Can we, like, take part of this? Okay, they're right. I'll keep, like, 10 of each thing on me. Still have some thatch up here. Okay. So, let's, I think this game is getting finished. Like, we've done everything. Is there anything else we can do? Let's go fishing. Let's make a fishing rod. But that's basically all we do. Like, here, I'll show you guys the fishing. The fishing is really cool. Okay. So we want to cast a rod. We're going to wait for it till it goes underwater. It's hard to see because of the sun. Oh. Now we got a raw back roll. Cook that. Oh, they got another one. I'm stuck. I'm freaking stuck. Oh, there we go. I think it was a little bit of lag or something. Okay, potato. Drinkable water. Oh. So that's how you fish. I think the raft series we have is finished. If there's a new version or update that comes out, I will get right on it for you guys. But I think we've done everything we can in this game. I mean, not build the biggest raft ever, but like, it, the basic, like, what you need to do, I've already done it. We've gotten everything. I can build some more crop pots, though. Do a tons of rope. Like, I don't need this much stuff. It's like a luxury on water. But check out these beckles. Yum. Yum. But that's cool and all, and... Oh, shark. Die. Die. Okay. Like, everything is cool, and, like, I love this game, but... I think we finished this series unless a new update comes out, so rip. I have another one. So rip wrapped, you know? Rip wrapped. Rip wrapped. That has a cool thing to it. Well, I will see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys did enjoy this. I wouldn't say final, but amazing rap video. And if you don't forget to put the like button. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to join Pagland today. That'd be awesome. And don't forget to check out my other channel, link in the description below. And I will see you guys in the next video as I cut a fish. Goodbye!